Wait a minute. This is a museum. You said this wasn't a museum.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You said you wouldn't make me do any learning at a museum on a Saturday afternoon.
I did, but you won't have to do any learning at all. I know how you feel about being educated on a... well, in general.
But a museum, Rose? Seriously?
Oh, come on, it'll be fun. We'll get to learn how the pioneers lived.
Think about the other fun things we could be doing.
Like what?
I don't know. Anything? What?
Nothing.
Rose?
Hi!
You came. I didn't think you'd actually be interested.
Oh no, we're really big into Victorian era lifestyle.
Kenny, right?
Yeah.
I'm Claire. We haven't formally met.
Hey, Claire.
Hey.
So I guess it's a big coincidence that you work here, right?
Oh my god, let me see if I can be your personal tour guide. Wait here.
That would make my Saturday afternoon of learning. Oh my god, we're totally here to check her out.
Yeah, okay, fine. I couldn't do this on my own.
So I'm your wingman.
Yeah, sure. Stop being such a...
Such a what? I'm helping. At least I'm talking. You're just standing there frozen in your tracks. Which, I must say, is hilarious.
Stop being a douche. Sweet. I'm all yours.
Awesome. I'm excited.
Me too.
Rose is excited too. She's just,
I just had something stuck in my throat. Well, shall we start in the Cornell House?
Perfect. I love corn. Made on my bed like I was sealing a letter to myself. It says it's gonna be fine. No more wishing, no more walking on a line. So it's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day for me. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day for me.
I didn't want you to think for a second I was going to stand you up again. I am really, really sorry about that.
I'll admit it. I was pissed. But, from one single parent to another, I totally understand.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thank you. I had her bring them over when my date got here.
Brownie points. Okay, you've got 30 seconds to tell me what the whole fuss was about the other night, and then we're moving on.
Okay, good news is Rose came out to me.
That's awesome.
The bad news is, I, being the jackass that I am, outed her to the wrong person. The wrong person being the right-wing, ultra-conservative mother of her best friend slash love of her life. Rose comes home in tears, realizes her father is a tremendous jackass, and then you call, and I'm reminded once again what a jackass I am. Not my finest hour.
You know, I was right not to be too mad.
Thank you. And I am such a...
Stop. Stop calling yourself that. You know, I understand better than you think I do. I've had my fair share of intolerance. I mean, Roger and I, he is a fantastic father. But my mother is so vehemently against me leaving the kids with him and Aiden that she just, the thought of two gay men, she would have rather we just cut them out of our lives the minute they came out.
Really?
In a lot of ways, this is the worst thing about Roger coming out.
How are your kids about it?
I think I've shielded them from my mother's homophobia.
No, I mean about having a gay dad.
Well, Sean was pretty young that year from hell, so he doesn't really remember anything unusual except his dad leaving. Carly's had a rougher time of it, though. She's been teased a lot at school because of her dad. I actually don't have to tell you probably how vicious girls can be. It's been really brutal. A lot of tears coming home. I mean, I can't leave them with my mother because whenever I do, all she does is trash their father. You know, it's a mess, actually. You know what? There we go again. Melodramatic monologues over beer and wine. Maybe we should try tea next time.
Good idea. Right. Okay, so new topic. But before we move on, one more thing about the other night. You weren't actually sitting at a table alone like a loser, were you? Because I can't get that image out of my head.
That one. Right there.
I am a jackass.
Stop.
So what did you end up doing?
Well, I was all gussied up and Carly was home with Sean, so I did what any other self-respecting woman would have done. I went to the movies alone. No, it's okay. It's one I probably wouldn't have gotten to see with anybody anyway, so turned out to be me time. It was like escapism.
That's amazing. That's exactly what Rose and I say about going to the movies.
Yeah?
Yeah, we think going to the theater's like the perfect conduit to escape. You know, you get to go watch other people worry about their own lives and forget about your own worries for a while.
Really? I mean, Carly would be caught dead with her mother at the movies.
Really? That sucks. I guess I'm lucky that way. Rose is like my best friend.
That's really sweet.
We get all excited about it. We like to go and get the tickets early, find the right seats, make sure we have the popcorn and everything. It's really one of our biggest rituals. We love it.
You see? Those are not the words of a jackass. You relish in the nice things.
I guess I'm just a big kid at heart.
It's a good quality to have.
I like that you see the good in people. That's a good quality to have.
Well, aren't we a couple of people of fine quality?
Yeah, I'd like to think so. Of course, I have other good qualities as well.
Such as?
Well, I make a kick-ass omelet. I give a pretty good back massage. And I fundamentally believe that dessert is meant to be shared.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Stranger, I've been acting like since I've met you.
Sleep tight. I love that I know where that saying came from. And I totally kicked your ass at croquet today.
No, you didn't.
I would have if we kept playing. Think they have to dress like that every day?
I don't know.
That would be awesome. Okay, I'll admit it. I totally enjoyed my afternoon.
I told you that learning could actually be fun.
That was not learning. That was just finding out cool shit. Does she really like her?
I don't know.
Does she have particular tastes?
Yeah.
Hello!
Hey, guys. Thank you so much for coming today. You really didn't have to. Are you waiting for a ride?
Emilio, you work here,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, hey, Rose.
Ken.
Emilio, Claire mentioned you might drop by.
Well, just said that I might... Well, you might come here.
So how do you two know each other?
Emilio and I have advanced English together.
I sit next to Rose.
Sorry.
Are you guys waiting for a ride? My mom won't be here for a bit. You can wait with us.
Sure.
All right, let's go.
Okay, see you soon, Dad. My dad said he's in the neighborhood.
What's he doing in Scarborough?
No, too bad we can't count this towards our volunteer hours.
Oh, I'm already done mine. I've got like 500 hours done.
No way, working here counts towards your mandatory volunteer
Do
hours?
Do you have to wear
yeah,
that
man,
every weekend?
We don't
weekend?
Get paid, but still.
Yep, it's like How the most expensive thing I'll ever
Just,
wear.
Just show up next week.
Pretty rockin'.
We'll email our boss and let her know.
It's not my style, but it's kind of cool.
I bet it's hot, though.
Nights.
Yes, especially
like
when I'm building
group
fires.
Thing. We learn about photography and stuff.
I love the smell of
not
campfire
really
smoke. It always makes me think of camping.
Yeah, but it counts towards your
Try going home smelling
hours.
Like it every week. It gets tiring pretty quick.
Well, I think you smell nice.
Thank you.
Round of cars while we wait?
That's a small deck.
It's not the size that counts. Rose took away all my non-Euchre cards.
Oh, but there's four of us.
I've never played it.
It's only the best card game ever.
It's too confusing.
it's a game of trump.
Here we go.
You play in pairs and your partner sits opposite of you.
And you have your left and right bowers.
Just
and,
wait.
Except for Trump.
No, okay. Shut up, Kenny.
Where was I?
Thank God. All right. Facebook me, man.
Yeah, of course.
You can teach me some other time, okay?
Nice to meet you, Claire.
You too. Bye. Yeah.
Hey, how'd it go?
It was awesome. I learned so much.
Learned?
Found out cool shit.
Hey.
Stuff. I kind of learned some things too.
Coming out isn't easy for anyone. Whether you're struggling to find the words to talk about your sexual orientation or gender identity, or comforting a friend or loved one who's just come out as lesbian, gay, bisexual, or trans, please know that you're not alone. PFLAG Canada is there to help. Visit them online at pflagcanada.ca for more information or to find a support meeting near you. PFLAG Canada is there when no one else is.